I've heard that you haven't been feeling very well. I just wanted to come and help you fall asleep tonight, get some rest. I know you've been going through this for a really long time, but I'm just gonna do a little bit of a checkup. Just check on some of your vital signs right now. Just make sure that you're in a safe place right now so you can get some really peaceful and restful sleep. And I also brought a lot of things that I really hope will be just helpful for you to ease some of the pain, some of the discomfort that you're experiencing, because I just want you to get a little bit of a break, okay? I know this has been really tough for you, so let's just go ahead and start by just checking up to see how you're doing, okay? Then you just feel free to relax. I've got you all rested here on this soft bed. Okay. And we'll make sure you've got some warm blankets. You've got a soft pillow to lay on. And I'll also give your hands a little bit of a massage and your arms as well. And make sure you got everything. Let's see how you're doing, okay? Okay, your heart sounds really good. Why don't you take a deep breath in, okay? Very good. Take a deep breath in and out again. Good. One more time. Deep breath in, deep breath out. Very good. Everything sounds good. Okay. Now I just need to take your blood pressure as well, okay? Go ahead and give me your left arm, okay? I'm just gonna put this on your arm so I can listen for your pulse, okay? Ready? Got 120 over 80. So it sounds like your vitals are doing pretty well right now. It's a good sign. It means right now we can just focus on relieving some of that pain that you've been going through, okay? And where you're at right now, where your bed is resting, is very close to nature. You can hear some of the birds chirping outside our window, and you can hear a little bit of rain, off and on. It's been a little bit rainy today, and I hope that helps you to also heal and just relax. They say that being in nature can help you to heal. So let me go ahead and get you a warm blanket and just help you to feel very comfortable. Tuck you into your bed here, and then we'll start to work on relieving some of that pain, okay? Warm. Good. Just feel free to just relax and take deep breaths. And just imagine that as you breathe out, that any pain or discomfort is leaving your body. And as you breathe in that fresh, clean air from the outside. From nature, from these naturally healing plants, and from that fresh spring rain. Okay? Let me get some lotion for you. This is a scentless lotion. It's got aloe vera and shea butter. Great for sensitive skin, and it's just very, very gentle. And I'm just going to massage it into your hands and arms. That way, you can have some better blood flow through your arms and experience some of the healing nature of the aloe vera. And this should start to help alleviate some of the pain that you're experiencing and help you to deeply relax and get some good sleep tonight, okay? Your other hand and arm. Thank you. some of that pain. I do have a little bit of medicine that I brought with me as well. It's not just like a typical medication, it's more of a natural medication. It's supposed to just help to soothe and relieve that discomfort and help you relax, okay? Just go ahead and just take this and just swallow it. It's got a really nice flavor. It's not any of that yucky medicine that you normally get that's liquid, because this doesn't have any weird chemicals in it or any weird bitter ingredients, but it just has some powerful antioxidants, some vitamins, and some of those edible essential oils that can just help your body to work and flow properly. So I want you to just slowly take this, okay? Very good. Now I've also brought some vitamins for you. This is just some fish oil. It's supposed to help to just improve your heart health, and it can help to reduce some of that stopped energy that you have in your body, some of that health that's just not really flowing for you right now. So I just brought a couple of these for you. They're very safe, easy to take, and it can help your body to function and flow properly, okay? I'm just gonna have you take one for now, okay? Here's some water you can use to drink it down. A little bit of just water around your face. There we go. It's all dry now. Okay. Now this is some peppermint oil. This is good for helping with headaches. So I'm just gonna apply a little bit to your head, around your temple, a little bit right here, kind of on the tops of your cheekbones. Just to help you have some of that fresh feeling from the peppermint. Release some of that pain and discomfort in a very natural and soothing way. How's that feeling? Good. Alright. Now, let me give you a heated blanket and just massage that warmth into your shoulders. That warmth in the blanket is really good. Releasing that pain and tension in your shoulders, in your muscles, throughout your body. Okay, I'm gonna get my heated blanket, okay. Can you feel the warmth? I had it already heating up in the corner just for you. That way it could be nice and warm and ready just for you. Let me just massage this heat into your shoulders. and continue to have that warmth as you relax and fall asleep. Now I also have some rose oil. I like rose oil because the smell is just very gentle. And I feel like some of the pain that we experience in our bodies is because we're not very gentle with ourselves. This just reminds me to be gentle with myself. I brought it for you to be gentle with yourself. Gentle with your shortcomings, but also I know how long and frustrating this illness has been for you. It's not fair. Life rarely is. It's not fair that you have to go through this, but I am here for you. You're not alone. Remember to look for the little positive things and the little miracles every day. Sometimes you just see a butterfly outside that's your favorite color, and maybe to you that feels like a sign from God or from the universe or from nature that you are not alone. Or maybe you have just a short moment today where you don't have much pain and you're able to enjoy an old favorite activity or a hobby or time with a friend or loved one. Or maybe you get to read or listen to a favorite book. Or maybe you receive an unexpected gift. Or maybe your miracle is simply having a positive and gentle thought come into your mind. Looking for these tiny things, these little small moments, can help make it easier to get through this hard time. I know it's not easy, but you're doing a really good job. And I'm proud of you for sticking with it. Not easy, I know. Let me just massage this rose oil into your forehead, your head, the sides of your face, and your hands and your arms. Completely relax you so you can fall asleep. And if it helps you, you can feel free to just tell me about your week. Tell me how you've been feeling. And tell me what's concerning you right now. Sometimes it just helps to talk. I can just relax if you'd like. It's completely up to you. Just rub it in, okay? comfortable. If you're feeling a little bit warm, I can take off the heated blanket now that you're more relaxed. There you go. Just make sure that you are nice and warm. I hope you can get some good sleep. Should help having some of those natural oils and medicines just to help to release and relieve some of that pain. Your vitals are looking good right now, which is good, so you can be rest assured that you are well enough peacefully and safely tonight. Okay. We'll get through this. You will get through this. Okay. You're doing a great job. I hope that you get feeling better soon. That you can get some good, peaceful sleep. Okay. And if you do need me, if you need more medicine, or you need help, then let me give you a phone you can use to call. This is in case of emergencies. You can use this and just call for me.